tail of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is
Bruce Buffer, Octagon announcer.
Light heavyweight division. Introducing Bruce, fighting out of the blue corner.
This Rampage Jackson, fighting out of Memphis, Tennessee.
Weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting in at Irvine, California. By way of Memphis, Tennessee, Winton Rampage Jackson! And now, fighting out of the red corner,
Chuck Liddell, fighting out of St. Louis, Alpuntia, California.
205 pounds. Fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California. And when the action begins, our referee the contest is Herb Dean.
There she is, the beautiful Edith, getting us set for the start of this matchup. Herb Dean, our referee.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready?
Quentin Rampage Jackson, Chuck Liddell, and here we
go. Let's get this fight started.
Rampage Jackson.
Oh my God.
Liddell for the first time back in Pride. And I remember that night, Dana White was at the commentary table, and Chuck just seemed off, and Rampage took the fight away from him. Well, in the first fight, Chuck Liddell did have a significant leg injury. He had a very badly pulled hamstring that wouldn't allow him to...
He's so badly, he's down! He's gonna look to finish here, Joe.
It's straight right.
He lets him back up.
Came with the overhand right. They call them punches and punches. And Chuck Liddell might be the best. Chuck Liddell is one of the best at punching his opponent. When he's got a guy hurt, he swarms on. The Iceman, Chuck Liddell, he can take a punch, and we've seen him take it before. But when you throw that punch, you better watch out for what's coming back.
He has excellent counters, Mike, and he's great at staying in the pocket.
Pushing forward quickly. He's eating some punches. While Chuck loves when guys chase him, when he's backpedaling, he's the one man, well, one of the few men who can actually knock his opponent out. Ah, the crowd reacting. Well over 2 minutes remains in round number one. Oh, my goodness!
Stun!
He still hasn't regained his senses, Joe. Joe, not one of the fighters can be fully recovered.
Get up.
Getting locked like that.
Well, that is why it's important to be in awesome condition when you step into the octagon.
Big shot. You stand toe to toe with Rampage, you might be. Big shot.
Oh my God. He knocked out. Your winner is Iceman Chuck Liddell.